devil.
What the hell is this thing?
It's bad news, that's what it is.
Beautiful, isn't it? The scientists called it the Nexus. They thought these bigger specimens acted as conduits for the machine's control signal, broadcasting it to the smaller forms.
And that helps us how?
Because I think they found the machine by tracking the signal upstream through nerve clusters inside the creature.
Well, wait. We need to get inside that thing?
Yes! This is such a wonderful opportunity!
The son of a bitch is frozen solid. How do we get in?
The scientists used heat exchangers. Let me try to ignite them. No, no good.
There's probably a furnace on the roof. If I can find it, I can get it running again.
Isaac, be careful up there, all right?
Yeah, yeah, don't hurt yourself.
Personal luck, Dr. Earl Savant. The Nexus experiment is, well, it's incredible. We have discovered two nearly pristine specimens in crude oak.
Thank you.
now the generator for the furnace. Now I just gotta get to the damn thing.
Understood.
Looking from
Isaac, are you all right?
Great.
Hey, thanks for putting up with Robert. You know, he's not been himself.
Norton just thinks I'm trouble in a couple of ways. But you need me for the mission, and that's why I'm here. That plus, well, frankly, I hope...
Alec, is that Isaac? Great, great. You two having a nice little chat?
He just called to say he got the furnace going. He's on his way back now. Isaac, I'll see you soon.